Val Hoyle called for a full investigation.
The truth is, Val Hoyle's a politician tangled in corruption and cover-ups. Hoyle stonewalled for months, ignoring requests to turn over records. After nearly a year of stalling, Hoyle gave in. Now the feds are involved, probing Hoyle's agency's role in handing grants to tax-dodging executives. Investigations, corruption. Oregon deserves better than Val Hoyle. NRCC is responsible for the content of this ad.